This is a Gibson SG standard. Let's see. And it has, goofy things with it. There's a serial number. Someone probably figured it was cheaper to and easier to get crazy glue. Anyone that knows these tuners knows sometimes these backs pop off because of the tabs inside. But some goofball used crazy glue on his, and it's got a nice crack in the headstock right there. I did not do it. I'm kind of bending it. Doesn't seem to be flexing the crack at all, so it's not completely screwed. I'm not sure what that is. It looks like I got no idea, but it's not really a ding. It feels more like just a blemish. Nice scratch right here. It's a little line type ding. Looks like there's a little bit of fret wear. Nice scratches in the pick guard here. And then there. Freaking dust. There's a ding right here. One right there. There's one. Let's see. That's a rivet rash on the back. Dings and such. It's not bad, though. The main concern is this right here. If this is crazy glue right here, it ain't coming off. These SGs play really fast. Even though this one has a crack in the headstock, it's a real fast player. So I'll go ahead and do a demo of it. Thanks for checking it out.